love you so much. You're the one I couldn't get away from. And we immediately had a connection that I had never felt with any other person in my life. You wooed me with your humor, your talent, and your caring heart.
No one has ever loved me or known me like you do. No one has ever made me feel as loved, accepted, sexy, or special. No one else is worth what you are.
You've always made me feel so loved.
Every day with you is the luckiest day of my life, and I can't wait to spend decades loving and being loved by you.
God uses marriage to grow us into something far greater than simply the sum of two people. What I'm talking about isn't easy, but it is so worth it. There's a richness in loving each other through it all, and a fulfillment deeper than we can find, even in having everything go our way.
I vow to love you unconditionally every day for the rest of our lives. I feel absolutely spoiled that God has given me someone so special. You are my everything, and I can't believe we are finally getting married.
Father, I ask that you give this couple a rich outpouring of your merciful grace to grow in their love and become as one. Make their lives a picture of your astounding love for all of us. Amen.
I love you always.
so nervous that my voice is shaking. Hands are sweaty, knees are aching from your eyes laid upon me. I can't tell you all the times I started promptly. Every song I did it ebbed flow in. But I can tell this is a moment to remember, too important not to stand in front of you the way that you found me. So if I sing, know that it's to you, it's all of you and me. And if I bleed, I hope it is for you. I hope that you can see that you're all that I can think about. You're all that I can think about. I swear to love you. Swear to love.